Now I need team you two guys racing out here. I need one of you guys to check it in and drop it down here. But in third, it's team Schizo. Mike. I see all the drivers already, all the washers already, less than five. Everybody is on good for a trip. Getting the whole shop, my tank and Andy get together. On the first turn, it's the team we win. Second, George Urich. In third, Andy and fourth, and my tank is in the best spot. And a pass for third spot between Andy and George. Oh, George handles up again. My tank inside the bar. He's about to straight away in front of Bill. He's the second place car. It's Team Riot. I'm really going on Team B-Win with the runs flat. Team U2 got it racing in third with the runs flat. Team Schizo with 1-4 and Team JBL with the 14-6. Fourth place car comes down straight away. Now the first place car, Lamar Martin, number 6, coming through the short chute. Heading on the street, returning fast, George. That's your leader. Thank you, George. It's Team Niagara. We win coming from the chicane. Red and white on the Stratus. Coming on to the straightaway. Now heading on the straightaway. Team Schizo is a nice play to Team Orion, BMW, coming on the straightaway. The white and blue car. Look, we have 10 laps into the event. It's Team Viagra with only 3, followed by 10-5. Team Eagle in second, 10-7. Team U2 guys racing with the city. Team Schizo on. Team Viagra stretching the lead out. My Peg, that is your leader, coming up behind you. Mike says he does not want to give him any respect. Closes the door on his fingers. It's George Stereo. Push it, push it. Team Viagra. Looks like they took a nose in a little fast before this race, but they are up in the lead. And Team Rewind, less than 3 seconds behind. And Mike gives up that spot, the spike that he did not want to. Team Rewind coming out straight away to second place car, all by Andy Lujoko. Team Rewind guys racing, hot on his trail, one turn behind him. Team Schizo, about a straightaway away from that battle. Depending on how many, not much batteries you guys have, they give you a switch from any time between 40 laps from now. and 40 miles from now. And a big battle photo with a sweeper. That is just second, third place, start hitting it, staying down. And Mike hits the wall at the end of the straightaway. Close battle. George Adams, second place car. Coming through, Mike, that's your leader. He has two laps up on you. Please give him a little respect. He's got a close battle behind him. You guys can still catch him. Just a little bit. It's still more. You've got 26 laps in 4 minutes and 38 seconds. Team WeWay with 25 laps in 4:43. Team Youth Federation with 26 laps in 4 minutes and 46 seconds. Team Schizo with 25 laps in 4:15. And Team JDL with 24 laps in 4:15. And they handle the 5-minute mark. 48 laps. One team Niagara, Lord Ferriero, at the lead by 6 seconds. 5 minutes and 9 seconds into the drinks. They head on to that 30th lap, all 500. It's still Team Niagara with 11-5. Team Newman with 11 flat. Team UGI Rich with 10-9. Team Kipso with 11-3. And Team Mayo with 11-4. 5.5 minutes into the race, they're on that 31st lap. Team D-Win, 31 laps, 536 seconds. Mike Pegg, Team Schizo, is on his 30th lap. In 5 minutes and 45 seconds, he is number 4 in the lead. He's about 2 laps off the pace right now. He's looking pretty strong, and then you can catch him any minute. And Andy and the Joker have a little bit of aerodynamics problem. He is the third place car. He's looking pretty good with the wings flapping in the back.
And that's where they really support.
6 minutes down. 6 minutes down, man. Team Viagra, you need 35 laps. Team Greenwind, 6 minutes and 20 seconds in the race. We're at 35 laps. Team UGI, 6 minutes and 26 laps. 35 laps. And Team Schizo with 6 minutes and 30 seconds as he heads on his 34th lap. Some of the drivers are going to make a quick change right about now. And then Mike Pang pulls it off. One man team. Getting ready, one team of his pit crew. Quick change. On. And he takes off. The first change was Team Schizo. Not losing that much time. It's Team Viagra with 7 minutes. Team WeWin with 7 minutes and 15 seconds to the race. He's on his 40th lap. Team Yusu Guys Racing. George Hurt pulls out from the C-Bay pole. They're pulling it off the second driver change. George's car has pulled to the end of the straightaway. That might be a little bit of trouble. That is going to be some trouble. Bill Hamlin pulling it off. Team Viagra is the only team that has not switched yet. And now on the track, it's Cassine taking over the second place spot with Team WeWin. Team Viagra yet to pit. They're 1 lap ahead. It's the Team Up Scout show and Ray Ferriero.
Put his car on. One way to do it.
He's
an off-roader. Team, you guys racing, driven by Andy O'Neill, and Steve McGill.
fix my body really quick. There's a little bit of medication problem. Taking the body out. Thank you, Marshall. A quick dingo fix, and he's back on the track. It's got Sherman's illegal. He's a little bit hung up there. Looks like that car split out a little bit. He's about a 3-way half in front of Team Midway. This is a close battle. At the end of the 50th lap.
They did that with a less than 2 second switch.
right there. Get a little bit more up. Gosh, Sharma is not. As they head on the 82nd lap. On your 88th lap, all the rest of the pack has been. You're the only one that is still out there trying to hold your own. It's still Scott Sharma. Team Weaver, oh, and a little bit of a battle. Mike May, taking the villain out. Train up on Bill a little bit.
Bring it in.
90 laps in. Chris Berrio. were 6 laps ahead of Team Wee Win. A 10th for Team Viagra. A 10-8 for Team Wee Win. A 10-3 now for Team Viagra. There is only 16 laps remaining in this race. A 10-3 for Team Viagra. A 10-3 for Team Wee Win. A 10-9 for Team U2 Guys Racing. 10 flat for Team Viagra. 10-2 for Team Wee Win. You guys separated still by 6 seconds. With only 15 laps to go. A 10-6 for Team Viagra. 10-1 for Team Wee Win. I'm going to have to look at the most batteries right now. Who can last till the end of the race? Steve McNeil coming up to the driver's stand. We're going to make a switch with Andy. Team Viagra should be able to hold on to this one without making a driver change. There is 12 laps to go. 12 laps. You are 6 laps in front of Team Wee-Win. Andy and Steve make the switch. A 10-3 for Team Viagra, a 10-2 for Team Wee-Win. 10 laps to go now. Now they reach the 491st lap with a 10-7, a 10-3 for Team Wee-Win. Smooth. They get this one wrapped up by about 6 laps. A 10-4 for Scotty Tuhati. A 10-2 for Team Wee Win and Kasim. A 10-3 for this team. 6 laps to go. 6 laps until the end of the endurance race. 500 laps. Because it's been a great race. And it looks like the race is going to be a one to win it with less than 5 laps to go. Scotty Tuhati is looking for a driver change. A 10-4 for Team Viagra. A 10-7 that time around. A 10-2 for Team Wheeling. 6 laps, 5 laps now separating the two teams. There it is, a quick lap change. They did not lose any time throughout one as they reached up 497 laps with a 10-4. Team Wheeling with a 10-4.
I
kind of like it. Two guys racing comes around with Team 8. Team Wheeling with 11-3. Team Viagra on the 499th lap with a 10-2. And the race is coming around for its 500 lap. There it is.